This is the grave of Bob Crane, and he played Colonel Hogan on the TV series Hogan's Heroes. And this is his final resting place here at Pierce Brothers Westwood Village Memorial Park in Westwood, California. And he rests forever with Sigrid. And you can see them pictured together on top and in their individual pictures a little bit below. But this is their grave. And may they rest in peace. Bob Crane, legendary TV actor. Where this grave is very near where Natalie Wood is buried. She's right over there, right next to that flower pot. Natalie Wood. As we take one more look at Bob Crane.